We will take an example to understand uncertainty principle. Let there be a blindfolded person in a room searching for a ball whose velocity he has been told but not the position. He will come to know the position of the ball when the ball collides with him. But at this point of time, the velocity of the ball would have changed due to the collision. This is precisely what Heisenberg stated, that exact velocity and exact position cannot be determined simultaneously.